place is heavily guarded.
Let me get you out of here.
Let me confront my accuser! Then we'll hear truth!
Hey!
Learn now!
Die, maggot!
Why did you save me?
Your aunt spoke of your desperate straits. I would free any unjust captive, but the plight of a protector is something I cannot ignore.
You are a Magi.
We are of the same brotherhood.
Yes, I must hurry home. The war chief, Fat Homa, took the Hungry Great Ones on a raid. You move like a lion. Would you help me stop them? Yeah. to do it alone.
Whoa. Yeah.
Shield me! We cannot fail our mission!
Ketra, I think we are done. You fought like a lion yourself.
I have learned much from you. You've made me a better protector. Egypt needs more people like you.
The land needs more people like us.
I will sing songs of our battle to my aunt to remember this day.
Huh.
I cannot believe it. The gods protected us. Meketra has been returned to us. Did you see it?
Move! Move!
Yeah. Not a deal. I cannot sell any chariots today.
Serapis, I cannot believe my eyes. That looks like a Medjay badge. Forgive me. For a moment, I thought you were the sign of the Medjay, the Lost Protectors.
I do. I am. What pains you, Nebet?
My heart is broken. My truest friend, my husband, Eryx, has been murdered.
Tell me what happened.
He was renowned for his work. A soldier ordered him to build war chariots for the Pharaoh. He was happy to do so. But when the soldier returned to collect, he only offered to pay half the agreed price. Eryx refused, and the soldier cut him down and stole the chariot. If you are truly a Medjay, will you help me get justice? Find the soldier and destroy the war chariot so he may not insult my husband's memory.
I can do that for you.
Some awesome soup.
Shame the captain killed the chariot maker. The world was masterful.
You're dead!
Keep the net safe!
Sacrifice made to honor the builder who was cut down.
Medjay, what news do you bring?
I've destroyed the war chariot that Eric's made, and was stolen by the vile captain of Antilla. Your husband's memory is restored.
You're dead!
Position, get it.
Strong musk clouds the air. Tana lives nearby.
Could you stand to be married to him?
Well, yes, it's true, he does stink, but he's well known for his work, and people pay well for it.
I suppose that's fair.
You should be nicer to her. Sao Village is better for having a tanner here. Good points. I'll try.
Oh, the gods shame me, Neb. The tanner is my husband. He carries that stench home whenever he returns from camp.
Is he here now?
By the smell, you would think so. But it's worse when he's around.
Do not let it trouble you. We all must do work we do not relish.
You are right. My husband works hard, but cannot keep up with the demand for his services. The Medjai are said to be legendary hunters. If you would like to earn some good coin, go and see him. I'm sure he could use your help.
I will consider it. Where would I find him?
His hunting camp is north and west of Sao. He will be tanning hides for a few days. If only there was some way for him to deal with the stink. Ooh.
Where did you come from? Back! Back, you beast! I was...
Would... My thanks, traveler. I did not expect the gods to send help my way this day. I was afraid that beast wanted to eat me in revenge for my craft. What brings you this way?
Your wife in Sao told me you might need a hunter.
Yes, yes. Too much demand and not enough supply. I would be more than happy to pay you good coin for the hides I need, and for you to risk their teeth.
I am listening.
I need hyena ears, crocodile eggs, and vulture skulls.
What do you do with vulture skulls?
Many priestesses of Iset used them for headdresses. They pay well. Well now, what do you have for me?
All that you asked for.
Ah, yes, good, good. And in fine condition. They will do nicely. Your pay.
Did you ever see work as fine as Onyris's?
I wish I could afford one of his weapons. Did you ever see the Serpent of Serapis? A spear light as a feather, and sharper than Sobek's tooth.
With such a spear, I could be a champion in the amphitheater.
Shame about what happened to it.
That is quite the story.
Ah, the Serpent of Serapis. You have heard the tragic tale?
Not the whole of it.
Oh, it was a true masterpiece. The shaft, wrapped with water-hardened leather. The blade, hammered out of the metal of heaven.
I would love to see it.
Impossible. I crafted it for one of Apollodorus's captains when I lived in Sais, but Sefeto's soldiers killed him. That is the reason I left.
Sefeto?
Yes, Sefeto the Firebrand, who governs Sais with flame and fear. One of his bootlickers stole the spear that bears my mark.
Outrageous. Can you not get it back?
The man is beyond my reach. He sails on one of Sefetu's triremes on Meriatus Lake.
Ah, I hate a bully. My travels take me far and wide. If I come across him, I will look for your spear.
I would love nothing more than to hear of his fall. If you manage it, the Serpent of Serapis is yours.
I seek the Master Brewer, Akuf.
I have no time. Speak to one of my overseers if you must.
You misunderstand. I am a Magi. Apollodorus sent me.
Apollodorus, of course.
He sent me for the Scarab, the shadow that darkens Sais.
Shh, please. That is an evil name to speak aloud. Apollodorus knows the people are suffering. In my position, many confide in me. Trade is strangled, the soldiers run rampant, and the weight of Ptolemy's taxation crushes the breath from us. Come with me. Let us retire where we have a roof overhead. There are many terrible stories about the Scarab. I am sure Apollodorus told you. Tales of mutilation, disappearances, and folk buried in the desert and left to die. A horrendous fate, trapped in the shimmering sand, your mind and body pounded by the remorseless sun, waiting for the final release into the Duat. But these are only stories. There are real villains in Sais. But the Scarab, if he exists, it is not safe to speak of him.
The investigations of Harkuf's agents, concerns of the people. Sais is no different than Siwa.
The last man who asked questions about the Scarab was near beaten to death, with his tongue cut out.
Who was he?
Orgupa, father-in-law to the most powerful man in the region, Tahaka. That boy, Kawab, is his grandson.
Hey, you tired of winning? I'm looking for your grandfather. Do you know where he went?
No. He left on the road to Camp Piros. He should have been home by now.
I'll see if I can find him along the road.
Careful you don't overfill the jars.
Just a moment! I promise! These crops need to be loaded for transport by the day's end.
A little more than a moment of my time, don't you think?
I'm sorry. We are normally two, but my son cannot keep up.
One thing at a time. Let your boy rest. I will help you collect your harvest. He is too young to be working the fields.
I know it, but my field hands ran off when I couldn't pay. The tax collectors demand all my grain, or they will burn my house down. Thank you, sir. Now I'll be able to pay Sefetu's dogs off. This time at least.
Tell me about these tax collectors.
They ride the roads all around Sais, sticking mostly to the outskirts. Their rabid master, Sefetu, has them tax the people for all they have.
Let me see if I can find them and convince them to change their ways. You work on your farm and raising your boy.
Yes, Ned. Now that he can get some rest, I think my boy will get back his strength. The gods praise you.
Look at Yahoo!
Out of the way!
Sefetu has given them a long leash.
All they do is take advantage of us.
Did you have any trouble bringing your crops to market?
I'll say. Getting past Campiros is torture. Those soldiers are thieving scum.
Did you have any trouble bringing your crops to market?
I'll say. Getting past Campiros is torture. Those soldiers are thieving scum.
Sefetu has given them a long leash.
All they do is...
The Magi has returned in need of more finery?
Yes, in a moment. I'm curious, Reda. Where are your parents?
Long story, Seni. A Philakitai of Alexandria caught them stealing and boiled them in a bronze bull.
By Anubis. I am sorry, Reda.
No need. The gods took my family, but gave me my camel, Amun, a great steed. I wander the desert and see the sun set when I want to. This is my freedom.
I see. As always, you are wise beyond your years.
Osiris hears not the mourning of the weary-hearted. You wanna sell or buy anything, Seni? The future is golden.
Sanet Myrjetsen! How the fair was shame!
My dears, we do not have enough to pay Sefer to his accursed taxes.
You look like a strapping sword. Looking to improve your armor?
Long night?
Very. Sorry. What are you interested in?
At the moment, I'm looking for Zervos.
The harbormaster? Of course. Zervos is... away.
Away?
Yes, he's gone to Letopolis. Attracted by the promise of a new life.
Then he is not dead.
Dead? Why would you think he was dead?
The tax collectors ask for too much. It's not worth it.
But what can we do?
I will not put...
I must deal with Sefetu's archers in Sais. They are his eyes.
To trade then. A fair price, no?
Fair winds and safe moments. It's awesome.
It is not without its dangers, but the promise of a glorious tomorrow awaits you. It is a shining lighthouse of hope, all alone in the desert night.
The guards here are vigilant.
Halt! Hold there!
Egyptian war!
Don't got you now!
That's for you! Hey, what?
I'm going to gut you!
Yeah.
December hour.
Harriet, look at Yahoo!
Instructed. Mastery.
Halt!
Harriet, we're innocent!
You've signed your...
Wait a minute!
Time is up!
That takes care of Sefetu's eyes.
Hey!
Time to die!
Amosis?
Yes? Fresh cockles and mussels today.
My name is Bayek. I come from Hakuf. He needs your help as a friend of Jessica.
I'm listening.
Since Jessica was killed, Hakuf needs a trusted agent to shepherd people out from under Sefetu's watch.
Dead? You and Hakuf are out of touch. Jessica's too tough to be held by Sefetu. She escaped the firebrand.
What? Where is she?
Back on the river. She took a felucca loaded with supplies to the people she sheltered. She's taken a dangerous route to the southwest past the hippopotamuses to avoid Sefetu's eyes. If you follow the coast, you'll find her.